Instructions for this craft are below, but if you want to check out a video of an easier way to do it,
here you go!
Silent Sparrow, I wrote you a letter to make you feel bad about the fact that I'm gone. I may be stuck in the past, but my future is vast. Don't go looking for me, girl, you've got to go on. Don't think he's talking to you, he's just on the TV. Well, look past the Easter egg and see the reality. A world of time and space inside a funny blue box. The angels are approaching and the front door is locked. So don't blink. I said don't blink. Just look directly at them and they'll stay where they are. I think they're crying anyway, they can't mean no harm. My eyes are watering, I'm right on the brink. I'm sure nothing would happen if I were to. Doctor isn't here this time, this won't be a breeze. He's stuck in 1969 on your DVDs. Just listen very carefully to what he's got to say. Do not turn your back on him and don't look away. Cause if they get inside the TARDIS, then the sun will go out. Just go down to the cellar and show them what you're about. They move faster than you could ever believe. Don't let the light go out and don't be naive. Just don't blink. I said don't blink. Just look directly at them and they'll stay where they are. I think they're crying anyway, they can't mean no harm. My eyes are watering, I'm right on the brink. I'm sure nothing would happen if I were to. Coming quickly, so please don't be scared. The answers will find you, just make sure you're prepared. When you see the doctor, then you'll work out the link. But even though it's ended, please be sure not to blink.